Once the term begins, you will need to activate your course in D2L. To do this, go into the course, click on the Edit Course option in the navigation bar, and then click on the Course Offering Information link. Scroll down and locate the Course is Active checkbox. Check that box and click on Save to activate your course. You will need to activate your course before students have access.